Welcome everybody, welcome to Portraits again, this time for cats. What other tools does that give me? What other clues does the eye give me? So you've got to go back and revisit and just soften that edge down. Painting around, I'm going to try and save that highlight.